Jack, master of trickery, finally has had the tables turned on him. Upon reaching the tablet of the Heart of the Mountain, Jack bitterly discovers that he is too late. The clever, cold-hearted wizard, humanity's champion, now possesses a powerful amulet and is one step closer to usurping the devil's rule over the world and breaking the curse. But there is still hope for our harrowing heroes. Jack's epic duel with the wizard's indentured spirit catches the attention of a magical sword, who vows to teach him greater mastery of the deadly arts. Determined to close the gap between himself and the enemy, Jack and his companions rush from the mountain and follow the wizard's trail of magic into the wilderness.
Thank you.
The final leg of the journey has begun. Inside the expansive cemetery, Jack delves deep into a demonic neighborhood that lies within, filled with monsters, gargoyles, and the spirit of the dead. Jack meets with the architect, an agent of the devil sent to deliver Jack to the wizard's destination with the power of the seven deadly sins, long since plugged by humanity's virtuous knights. Destroying six of the idols, restricting the power of the sins, Jack slays the embodiment of gluttony itself to unseal the power of the sins, the greatest force of evil known throughout history. Using his great magic and the sins' power, the architect constructed a portal to the far, far north, where the wizard now attempts to unlock the secrets of the amulet to usurp the devil's power. Time is certainly running out for Jack and his companions. If they cannot traverse the harsh and bitter north, the wizard's final defenses against the darkness, then he will fail in his mission.
Yeah. Thank you.